The scripture reading is found in St. John's Gospel, chapter 1, or chapter 13. I'm beginning to read at verse 1. St. John's Gospel, chapter 13, beginning to read at verse 1. It was just before the Passover feast, and Jesus knew that the time had come for him to leave the world and to go to the Father. Having loved his own who were in the world, he now showed them the full extent of his love. The evening meal was being prepared, and the devil had already prompted Judas Iscariot, the son of Simon, to betray Jesus. Jesus knew that the Father had put all things under his power, and that he had come from God and was returning to God. And so he got up from the meal, took off his other clothing, and wrapped a towel around his waist. After that, he poured water into a basin and began to wash his disciples' feet, drying them with the towel that was wrapped around him.